Sunday on pay-per-view. Triple H and his wife, Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley, X-Pac and Tori, and the WWE Tag Team Champions, the New Age Outlaws, are here.
The game, they are, there's the game!
The game will be Cactus Jack, Hell in a Cell, this Sunday for the WWE title. And Cactus must win the WWE title this Sunday, or Cactus' career is over. That'll be wonderful. Not to mention Kane, X-Pac, no holds barred this Sunday. The Outlaws meet the Dudleys for the tag team titles. All that and so much more this Sunday on pay-per-view. But I guarantee you tonight could be a fateful night for those that cross the paths of DX.
Now, who do you think? Come on. Give me a guess. Who do you think's going to take a ride tonight? A magical mystery tour on the DX Express.
There's a lot of marked men in the eyes of DX.
Who do you think? Maybe The Rock? Huh?
You got to believe The Rock's on that hit list. You got to believe Cactus Jack and Kane are on that hit list as well. But there may be more.
I can't believe that The Rock got lucky last week. Somehow he stuck out the other side of the DX Express. He didn't get to make the ride.
And the Big Show got introduced to a 2x4 right in the back of his head.
Hey, don't remind me.
Almost 30,000 fans, 28,614 to be exact, are here in Atlanta's Georgia Dome.
Listen up, JR. Be quiet.
Okay, everyone. May I please have your attention?
Where has she been? Come on, people. Where's your Southern hospitality? Be rude.
Okay, please listen.
She can't ask any nicer, JR.
Don't make me tell you to shut up! In our heads of that big red retard and his roly-poly father and that toothless, smelly moron stranded in the middle of nowhere.
That's Cactus, I guess she's talking about.
You know, Steph, speaking of sweaty, toothless morons, about 30,000 of them right here. If you smell,
Hey, don't listen to this ovation. It's the people's champion.
Oh yeah, The Rock. But what's he doing out here? Let's just see exit time.
The man that will meet the Big Show this Sunday and No Way Out. To see who will face the WWE champion, whomever that may be, at WrestleMania 2000. The Rock is in the house.
Man, The Rock's in style too. Look at that shirt.
On 6 days away from the biggest one-on-one matchup in The Rock's career.
Hey, tell me, what is it about this guy? I mean, I just don't get it. Look at these people. Huh.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Atlanta. Whoop-de-doo!
There you go!
I can feel the tension here. The People's Champion standing alone, looking right down the barrels of DX.
These 30,000 people are chanting his name.
A Triple H, The Rock says, we seem to have developed a little pattern here. And that pattern is that every single week you come out here and you run your mouth, and every single week you subject all of us to watch you stand in the middle of the ring, grab a microphone, and you say this.
Uh-oh. I hope he doesn't offend the game.
Tonight, I am the game, and in this very ring, for the next 20 minutes,
is he constipated?
I'm going to be talking, and saying absolutely nothing,
He's buying himself a ticket on the DX Express! What's wrong with the Rock?
You gotta believe somebody's gonna go for a ride on a DX Express tonight, but the question is, who will it be?
With an impersonation like that, it'll for sure be the Rock!
Man, what a night this is gonna be. Almost 30,000 fans on hand here in the Georgia Dome.
Well, the Rock says, you absolutely suck! You see, Triple H, the Rock says tonight is going to be a special night, but it's not going to be a DX night, because quite frankly, the thought of another DX night makes the Rock want to stick his finger down his throat and spew the people's vomit all over your candy asses.
Spew the people's vomit? There, you know he's going for a ride.
Oh, Rock, you're so witty. First, let me comment you on the beautiful pajama top you're wearing. That's very nice.
Uh-oh. Pajama top?
You know, Rock, as much as I hate your no-talent ass, there's one thing I can count on, and that is you coming out here each week and rambling off one of your many catchphrases designed to make us laugh oh so heartily. Oh, it's great stuff, Rock.
Rock,
but I'll tell you
here.
What, get this through your thick head. If I say it's going to be a DX night, it's going to be a damn DX night. And tonight is going to be a DX night. And since it seems that there are four of us and just one of your little ass, it seems like you don't have much of a chance. It seems like you don't even have a damn choice.
Uh-oh.